Welcome to the Daily Habit channel, where we give you the most comprehensive predictions for the day. This is your horoscope and tarot card reading for November 9, 2019 Saturday. For love, for wealth, and for welfare. If you want to have your personalized predictions, please leave your birth date and year on the comments section down below. We have uploaded our predictions for the week of November 4th to 10, and for the month of November, please do watch them. Also, if you want to be part of our growing community, please make it a daily habit to visit our channel. Come on, let us listen to your prediction. Let us start with our tarot card for the day. Our guiding card for the day is, the Devil. The Devil card doesn't mean that you're evil, perhaps a little impish, but it does signify that you're far too focused on the material rather than the spiritual realm. Anything that has to do with physical possessions or intentions that are more harmful than good is something this card will highlight. For instance, if you're more concerned with your physical appearance, you're feeling a little envious of others who have more than you, or your comments have been crueler than they should, that's when the Devil would appear. It tells you that you're leading an unbalanced life that lacks perception. The goat, symbolic of Capricorn, depicted in this card is so faded, it's close to a shadow of the animal itself. This symbolizes the fate one suffers if they become lost in material possessions as they become a shadow of their former self. In order to free yourself of this bondage, you must first recognize it and embrace your dark side. Now, let us combine this knowledge with our daily horoscope. Let's start. Aries. March 21st to April 19. For some reason, you will feel young and charming. Your sense of wonder and charm will increase and favor you. For love, do not adopt strict or severe attitudes and instead generate a dialogue with the person you love. For wealth, do not feel guilty or ashamed if you need to ask for financial support to fulfill your project. Do not hesitate. For welfare, do not be so harsh on yourself. Do not punish yourself for having the chance to live a happy life. You need to decide whether you want to change your life. Aries, your lucky numbers for today are 11, 35, 37, 42, 45, and 52. Taurus. April 20th to May 20th. You need to leave behind your tendency to pretend something you are not. You can no longer afford a carefree lifestyle. For love, you need to learn the difference between acceptance and weakness. Do not let others pull your leg. For wealth, you need to show your ability to react quickly when there are stressful situations at work. Trust your instincts. For welfare, individualism, ego, and selfishness are the perfect recipe to achieve loneliness and isolation. You need to learn to work as a team. Taurus, your lucky numbers for today are 13, 31, 38, 39, 49, and 57. Gemini. May 21st to June 20th. You will realize today that you have reached a state of emotional maturity. You will also be put in situations that will put your patience to the test. For love, surprise your partner with breakfast in bed or strike up a conversation. Your partner is going through a really tough time. For wealth, do not let your lack of work affect your abilities. You need to be ready for any opportunity that may come your way. For welfare, take some work back home when you feel exceeded by the situation at work. Make sure you organize your schedule. Do not let life pass you by. Gemini, your lucky numbers for today are 1, 18, 23, 46, 54, and 55. Cancer. June 21st to July 22nd. You will soon realize how badly you've handled your relationship and you will try to find a way to rectify your mistakes. Be careful at work. For love, it is now time to set some behavior standards. If this is not a serious relationship, you cannot demand fidelity. Do not ask for more than you can give. For wealth, you will only be successful if you work hard and make sacrifices. There is no easy way to the top. For welfare, when problems come your way, make sure you do as much as you can to resolve them. Do not leave room for regret. Cancer, your lucky numbers for today are 2, 19, 30, 39, 42, and 46. Leo. July 23rd to August 22nd. Do not let the difficult moments in life change the way you face it. Do not lose faith. For love, do not throw overboard all the efforts you've made for this relationship only because of mundane issues. For wealth, you will be rewarded financially with your domestic services by using your professional knowledge. For welfare, do not let your need to control everything affect your health by taking responsibility for everything that comes your way. Leo, Your lucky numbers for today are 12, 18, 20, 43, 50, and 57. Virgo. August 23rd to September 22nd. Today is the perfect day to start activities that will let you work your body. Make the most of it and start very early in the morning. For love, you must sacrifice some of your habits if you want to take a step ahead with your partner. Analyze your feelings and make a decision. For wealth, you will make a couple of friends today. They will be very helpful in the near future. Use your head. For welfare, do not accept just any battles that come your way. You need to be more careful and make sure you've got all it takes to win. Virgo, your lucky numbers for today are 1, 2, 14, 50, 51, and 60. Libra. September 23rd to October 22nd. You will feel confused today. You might want to put off any decisions for a later time. For love, emotions are running high as a result of recent discussions. Make sure you don't start any new fights. Let things calm down. For wealth, you will feel absolutely exhausted today. This will bring about the reprimand from your employers. For welfare, leave aside your superficial expenses resulting from your vanity or else you will experience losses due to the misuse of your money. Libra, your lucky numbers for today are 34, 38, 40, 44, 56, and 57. Scorpio. October 23rd to November 21st. There will be some discussions at the workplace today. Try not to take sides or participate in them. For love, the temptation of cheating is there for any long-term couple. Only love can fix it. For wealth, you will need to make some complicated decisions at work. Today, you will see what's the right path to follow. For welfare, do not despair when faced to long and exhausting tasks. Set small goals, take one step at a time and you will fulfill them all. Scorpio, your lucky numbers for today are 7, 15, 19, 25, 45, and 54. Sagittarius. November 22nd to December 21st. You are feeling tired but your strong will keeps you standing. Do not abuse your good health and take a break. For love, the influence of an ill-intended person will make you doubt your partner. Do not trust people you don't know well. For wealth, try to make more efforts at work. Your efforts might not be rewarded if your performance decreases. For welfare, invention, and creativity are not virtues you can develop out of the blue. These are the result of dedication and perseverance. Sagittarius, your lucky numbers for today are 1, 6, 13, 31, 39, and 59. Capricorn. December 22nd to January 19th. You will start seeing your workload reduced. Even so, do not reduce your pace of work. For love, you will get a romantic moment with that person you wanted. You will see you have similar thoughts and ambitions. For wealth, your efficient and hard work has earned you a well-deserved reputation that will open many doors for you. For welfare, it will be hard for you to realize how nervous you are. Be careful with the way you address your friends and make sure you don't hurt them. Capricorn, your lucky numbers for today are 1, 25, 30, 33, 38, and 52. Aquarius. January 20th to February 18th. You will be able to get on with work today. You will be very satisfied but there will be some conflicts at work. For love, accepting your partner's bad times is the smart thing to do. This will probably be the most suitable thing to do today. For wealth, your excitement and positive attitude will allow you to overcome this really bad period in your professional life. Be patient and everything will get better. For welfare, things have not worked out the way you expected at work. You have not been able to relax as much as you needed. Take a week off and go to a spa. Aquarius, your lucky numbers for today are 5, 16, 40, 44, 48, and 53. Pisces. February 19th to March 20th. You will meet someone you will like immediately. Even so, be as reserved as you can with your secrets. For love, today will be a very positive day for your relationship. You will leave problems and discussions behind. Enjoy the moment. For wealth, do not hesitate to put a limit to your responsibilities. Make others respect your time off. For welfare, do not let your extreme confidence ruin your performance at work. Evaluate every factor possible and do not leave anything to chance. Pisces, your lucky numbers for today are 5, 18, 31, 37, 44, and 57. Always remember, these horoscope readings and predictions were presented just to guide you for the day. We are still the ones who make our own decisions. No matter what fate gives us, it is up to us to make our own destiny. You, make your own destiny. Here is your special prediction, Glenda Dyson. Your birth date, December 13, 1969, which falls on a Saturday, has its life number at 5. The polarity of your sign is positive and it's described by attributes such as friendly and lively, while it is classified as a masculine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is constantly seeking to understand own life path, enjoys being in the center of attention, and possessing an endless source of energy. It is a great occasion to start a project with your partner or some sort of social endeavor and dedicate some of your time as a couple to other people. Quite a surprising week ahead of you if you manage to maintain your openness and enthusiasm. Although it might not start under the best auspices and you might be swamped with work at some point or another, you will soon discover that things are quick to change and the more you involve those around you in your work, the more benefited you'll be. Your lucky numbers should include 5, 7, and 8. While avoid those with the numbers 1, 3, and 9. Yellow, gold, and brown are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid white and green. Glenda, your lucky birthstone is turquoise. Here is your special prediction, Vicky Contreras. Your birth date, January 1, 1985, which falls on a Tuesday, has its life number at 7. The polarity of your sign is negative and it is described by attributes like self-containing and inward-looking, while it is by convention a feminine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is preferring to check all the hypotheses, being a lifelong learner, and working towards developing a sense of confidence and reason. This week you are going to feel attracted strongly by someone in your life and not necessarily from a romantic point of view. Maybe it is someone you look up to and you'd prefer to spend some time with them and take a good example from them. In any case, make sure you don't turn into some sort of stalker and behave yourself. You will have to be very careful with your words or any risky gestures you might tend to do this week as well, especially in the company of your friends, because people will quickly take offense. Your lucky numbers should include 2 and 3. While avoid those with the numbers 5 and 9. Blue, gold, and green are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid yellow and brown. Vicky, your lucky birthstone is garnet. Here is your special prediction, Mu, Ving. Your birth date, August 28, 1991, which falls on a Wednesday, has its life number at 2. The polarity of your sign is negative and its representative characteristics are self-sustaining and inward-looking, while it is by convention a feminine sign. You are inherently characterized as someone who is having common sense, quick learner abilities, and pondering the pros and cons before making a decision. You are going to be extremely talkative this week and it will probably be very hard for other people to get to an understanding with yourself. At the same time, you don't seem to put too much interest in what you are talking, so you shouldn't be that surprised of the reactions around you. However, if there's someone important in your life, maybe you should listen to them for a bit. You will teach you an important lesson about whom you should talk to and to whom you should entrust your deepest thoughts. Your lucky numbers should include 3, 4, and 9. While avoid those with the numbers 6, 7, and 8. Purple, red, and green are considered lucky for you. While try to avoid coffee and gold. Mu, Ving, your lucky birthstone is sapphire. As for the other special predictions, we have them lined up on our next videos. Please stay tuned for them. We want to thank the following people who are always here for us. If you also want your names be shown, and your shoutouts be heard, just comment what you want to be heard on the comments section. Special thanks to our newest subscribers and commenters. And as always, thank you so much for your continuous support to our videos and channel. Please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to always get updated with our newest videos. Again, thank you so much.